Well, this year I had taken a blood test. I got my results back. Everything was pretty good, but there was something that was way off.
Woo! Let's do this.
Man, I've got some test results that will blow your mind. I've made videos about 75 hard. I've made videos about me working on myself to try to improve my self-confidence, try to get better, to grow in my business. Well, this year I had taken a blood test to see what everything looks like, get my levels, figure out hormones, figure out everything, see how healthy I was, see what I need to work on, because I knew this year I was really taking a big push on getting my health right again, getting really in shape, kind of ready to take on the world. You know, my goal is just to build a fortress or a weapon of a self to be able to tackle any of the projects I take on or any of the other little things like jiu-jitsu or riding dirt bikes. I got my results back. Everything was pretty good, but there was something that was way off. I have, or had, super low testosterone. I would have never guessed this. I don't have anything that really relates to that as far as like a symptom. But so I got that result and I thought it was kind of funny. The one thing it did correlate with is I was like, I just can't lose the weight that I used to think I could lose. Not like I was some massive dude, but I wanted to lean up and get in shape. My wife is kind of venturing down the path of like a carnivore diet. I started along that path, or more of keto, really tried to change everything I could for a few months to see what I could do just out of lifting heavy shit, working out, and see how much I could get this around. And so to give you an idea, my first test score was 168. Then by my second test, after I did all the stuff, tons of working out, started 75 hard, shedded a bunch of fat, really got in good shape. My next result, give you reference. Total test, the range is 300 to 1,000. 300 being extremely low. Where I was at was like devastatingly low. And to not really have any effects or anything, you know, other than you just don't lose much weight. But then I started talking to the doctor about this. And she said, you know, no one in their right mind would not tell you you'd be healthier with testosterone. Because of all the different functions that this will help with. You know, it helps with stress, putting on muscle, it helps with leaning out, it helps with anxiety, it helps with just your mental clarity, it helps your sleeping, it helps so much stuff. People are having issues with like libido or anything, and that was something that like I didn't even notice with business, but kind of felt like my libido might even be a little bit down when you started tying all this stuff together. And you don't know what you don't know when you're in the thick of it and you're running a business. So this is really important though. I need to want to preface this. This is really important for men and women because you could have all kinds of different levels that could be up or down that might need to be fixed. It might not be hormones. It might just be some kind of vitamin. You might have some deficit that you would be healthier if you fixed. But women have a lot of hormone issues too. So this is kind of my call to be super transparent. There's a lot of things where people don't want to talk about shit. I don't care. I'll tell you about anything. You know, my wins, my losses, my health, my money. Whatever, I don't care. Because I just want to share something that is helping me. So I have now, the way to correct that, especially as low as mine was, there's no like natural thing other than testosterone injections. These are injections. Right now I do once a week. I am taking a follow-up blood test. This is my fourth week in, coming this week to see where my status is, kind of how I'm at. Like if I need more, if I need less, you know, they monitor everything really close. This has been game changer for me. I am making more strides in my health. My mental clarity is better. My sleep immediately, like I immediately felt like I didn't need to sleep as much. I sleep the same, but now it feels like I get 8.5 hours of sleep or just better sleep. I don't wake up as tired. Some of it feels like placebo, but ability to deal with really tough, hard situations feels like it's got better. Like, and I'm just there. I'm just sharp. I don't forget things when I'm talking. I just am always on the go. It's crazy. So when the doctor was telling me about these benefits, all I heard was like little money signs. Because it's like most of this relates to business. That's why I'm talking about this today. So this is like a call to action. If you don't know, get your blood work done. Check into your health. Your health is foundational in running and growing a business. Don't let your foundation crumble.